Hello everybody, my name is Brahir and welcome back to the Uncommonwealth Achievement Run. So here we are in this very tight situation. Fireface. Yeah, more enemies keep coming and coming. We need these guys. October 18th, Potsdam. I don't think they would get on time. October 2, over there. Just help with whatever we have. Then we get on 29th. Okay, then we got some reinforcements. Here comes more. Yeah, we took a loan, I know. Go. Where are we gonna get there? On the 8th. Okay, here we are. Come on, we need a very good run. Okay, that's a good one. That's not the best one. I will bring him more. We need every single people. Oh, that's a good one. Are you kidding me? We lost again to the freaking... What's going on there? Just screw those guys. This is the real battle here. Okay, we're a very bad one there. Come on. Oh, crap. That's gonna kill us. Can get back there. Oh, can they get on time? Okay, that's a good one. If they get on time, we might still have a chance. Oh. Not with those rolls. When are they getting here? The 30. Oh, that's a good one again. And we have fresh troops. There we go. I think we got this now. Oh my god. That was a tough one. Look at that. Look at the only people involved in here. Yeah. We lost 25 plus 15, that's 40,000 troops. They lost 57,000 troops. Wow, that was a big fight, okay? No, they still have more troops. Oh boy, all right. Let's be smart with this. Where are you going? I really, really want... Saxony out. Who's attacking me? Oh, we're gonna attack these guys. Alright, let's go and attack them. Alright, we won that. discovered only Moscow. And taking care of those rebels. We shouldn't be caring about rebels right now. Yeah, I shouldn't have done this. I shouldn't have done that. We're gonna lose that fight. That was dumb. Yep, that was not very smart. Crap. Alright, go. Oh, now you're there? Well, go and attack them. Can we get these guys out? No. How about Saxony? Still nothing. Go, Ottomans. Come on. Come on. And yeah. Good job. Oh, we have that. That's not a fort, so it is not very important. Shift consolidate. And yeah, leave some troops out of this. Some cannons maybe. What? We have... What? Oh, we have a full mercenary army? Ouch. Alright, let's go and take the Teutonic Order out. Now, Saxony, I guess you're out. Can we get the war? No. We need one more. What is this? Oh, lose the heir. Okay, he died. Too bad. Bring me a new one. No, take that. I want the war reparations, please. Come on, take it. Yep, out. Give me war reparations. And can I have some money, please? Yes. Thank you. Alright, they have one less. Everybody has high spirits. We're having trouble with the infantry. We got the Teutonic Order out soon. Just Navy tradition, I don't care. Let's kill them. Alright, can we peace out now? Yes. With war reparations. Yes. And some money. Yes. Good. To be honest, I need that manpower. There's nothing I can do. I could get the money, definitely. Let's get the money. Now we could repay the loan. That's for sure. And diplomatic expenses. Oh, support loyalists. Can we change that? There we go. And we could probably put some forts down, like this one. Not that one again. Maybe this one. Alright, just kill them all, please. Now, these guys go over there. Oh, we're losing a fight here. Ugh. That's a tough one. So, let's see. Religious supremacy. Yeah, I could be. I could announce the emperor, maybe. Okay, did we kill him? Yes. Now, you take that back. And you guys go and get in that fight. Oh. Starlight. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at this. 4-3-3. 3-5-4. That's 7, that's 10 points. These are 12 points. I will go with the noble of Jaylen. Yeah. Agnew. Okay. Morata. Viltauti. Morata. Okay, let's go with Morata. Morata Jaylen. Go, girl. Do that. Where are they going? Riga? Where are they going? Has come under the condition of Riga. Oh, really? We have Nogai supremacists? What is that? Not again. Alright, let's work for December. We have better cannons. Yeah. Brabant is in a tough position over there. Alright, let's get that back and that back. I want my forts back, okay? Now. Aragorn is in this. I didn't realize that. What is this? Oh, let's keep that modifier. Alright, we have Minsk back. Good, we have everything back. Ba-da-da-pum. Yeah, war reparations. That is helping a lot. I probably could. I need to get Livonia Northern out. That's for sure. Oh, come on. We need 37,000 to fully reinforce. Yeah, we need to keep doing that. Alright, win that. Alright, we won that fight. We won 51% of the battles. Still, everybody's high. Now, Brabant and Holland. You're suffering over there. Oh, Paris is taken. France should probably be taking a lot of war exhaustion now. Let's see. High. That's 101. That's 51. How about here? 35. Yeah, this guy's. Sweden. Even Sweden's. He's having some problems. Oh, look at that. Why do you have Protestant zealots? I don't understand. Now, we need to get the Livonian Northern out. Honestly. Let's try to get them out. Now, we do need to help over here. We need to help Bohemia. We don't want to lose them. We're gonna lose Bohemia. And that is a problem. Alright, we need to do something. We still have time. Alright, they're going for this. Let's go and help. So we have these guys. Let's take Ozel. Alright, we won. Can we get them out? Not yet. I believe soon, but not yet. Oh, it's March. Let's get that. And after the fight, let's get our new cannons. Large iron. Oh, 33, 34. Let's go back there. You know what? I think we should just consolidate. There's no point on losing money on that. Okay, we have Austin. And we might be getting this soon. Ba-da-dum-pum. Okay. It's time to attack here. 3-3-3. You're getting on the 29th. We're getting on 29th. There we go. Actually, oh no. I'm not full morale. Why would he be attacking without full morale? Alright. Reinforce that, thank you. We'll help over there with Cologne. Oh, we lost the Siege of Paris. Crap. That was a very important one. Stop them over there. And reinforce. Oh god. Do we have more troops? Alright, just go over there. Here comes more. Oh no, where are you going? Oh no, where are you going? Why are you going there? Oh no, oh this is a problem. Oh crap, this is a disaster. Brabant. Yeah, Brabant is out. Holland will be out soon. And yeah, there's no point I keep fighting this. Let's get the hell out of there. And Bohemia will be out soon. Now we're running out of troops. We have 80,000 more. Like, we need to get France out. That's the only way. Lithuania will release Kiev. Peace will cost. We will release Kiev. Alright, let's see. How about I give up claims and give you war reparations and break this. Come on. Oh. French requires release Kiev. Where is Kiev? That's Kiev. I guess we can do that. What can Kiev do? Let's see, what will it do if... Oh, that's 60,000 troops. Out. Alright, let's release Kiev. Yeah. What? What are you talking about? Let's separate peace with France. Yeah, we can take Kiev in a second. Oh, we don't have the course? Are you kidding me? I did. Oh. Well, maybe that was it. That was not the best. Let's fabricate. Okay, so. Who else wants to get out? Livonian. Oh, Livonian should be out. I'm not going to fight them. Why are you fighting the freaking Estonian? Okay, give me war reparations. Nope. Some money. There you go, we're out. Two 2%. Okay, who's providing lots of troops here? Let's see. Aragon, Austria. Nobody's providing. The thing is, they have lots of small nations, that's why. So, Flanders, we might get them out. Come on, Chase, take that. We might still lose this. Okay. That is a serious. There's a real threat and problem here. This guy is still doing nothing. Okay. Alright, you move there. Don't fight those. Okay. Who are these? Polish magnet rebels. Don't fight them. Please. Okay, here goes Flanders. Yes. Oh, I should have waited for that. Crap. And we're making lots of money. Good. Let's get trade efficiency. Holland will give. Okay, Holland is out. Now we're losing. Yeah, Bohemia is now the problem here. Let's go and get this. Okay, we have a colony in Tomsk. Let's continue expanding and core that. Now you're going for Sierras. Over here, you come back. You need to attack 340. Come on, give me a good one. That's not a good one. 340, you're out. 331, we already have one of those. Alright, let's go. Actually, I need infantry. Like, I really, really need infantry. Right, we're forcing the fight here. We're reinforcing with what? 56k? Well, that would be a big fight. But we have 100,000. So, if we do this right. Now, create a template. That's basically it. Alright, give me 10. What? No money? Well, we did it over here, so. We're suffering a lot here. Oh, we're not gonna lose a lot of troops over there. Even when we're gonna win the fight. Oh crap, they just reinforced. Alright, let's go. Speed up. Oh, well, now we're gonna lose the fight. Where the hell did you get from? Ah, no, no, no. We just released Kiev for nothing. Because we're gonna lose this. At this rate, we're gonna lose it. Yeah, there's no chance in going there. Let's go back. We have lost Slavonia. Why are you fighting Hungary? And yeah, Sweden has a problem with this. Let's take a loan. And give me 10 more. I need infantry. Ba-da-dum. All right, infantry, join, group up. I need the cannons back. Lose 50 military points. We need the prestige. Let's get this out. And give us more morale. I probably should have done that before. Move over there. Now you move to Pinsk. You move to Turan. What is this? You have rebels that are about to enforce the demands. Are you kidding me? Alright, do this right now. Okay, we have a CPK's Kiev. Let's take that. We need to reinforce that. Alright, I'll take a break. And yeah, we'll continue with this fight when we're back. So stay tuned, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.